Okay, wow. I did not expect my kitty video to blow up at all. Thank you guys for everything you said. I promise I'll read all the comments later. I've been at work the whole day. This is Kitty. This is who I rescued from the dumpster. She is fine now. She's like 10 pounds, actually. She's a big girl now. And I will show you pictures of her and my other cats. This was yesterday when I got her a rainbow cat house, and she was very excited for it. This is how we sleep every single night. She always has to be touching me, especially my face. This was after she got spayed. And yes, I know she has an ear tip. I told them not to do it, but they did it anyway. But I can't really complain because now I work there. She has always stared at me the same way, with pure love and happiness. And this is Reese. I got her at PetSmart when she was 3 months old. Kitty and Reese are actually best friends, and they play all the time. They never use claws, and it is just so cute to watch. I mean, just look at them. They're adorable. And finally, I have Honey. Honey actually has no bottom fangs. I'm pretty sure she was born without them. Honey actually showed up in my backyard when I still lived with my Mimi. After a couple months, we took her to the vet and we found out she had a microchip. We called the owners and we found out she was a barn cat. And they said I could keep her since she walked 45 minutes to find me. That's 45 minutes in a car. I don't even know how many days it took her to actually walk to find me. But yeah, those are my fur babies. If you ever want to see detailed pictures of each individual cat, just tell me and I will absolutely post it. I love showing people my cats. But seriously, I am blown away at how much my video has blown up and all the support I've been getting from it. I really appreciate it. And I think it's really cool.